one starts, after all, with themes or rhythms or harmonies that occur to you. That's the given part. You can't just start writing music out of nowhere, made up of nothing. It has to take a musical form, and it generally takes that form by ideas, musical ideas, which occur to you. Then after you begin working with them, you begin to have a sense of what the emotional background of that particular theme or rhythm or harmony may be.
Take drugs, Danny?
Never, Danny.
Good.
Thank you.
You take drugs, Danny?
Every day.
Good.